गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे लेट अस सी क्लास 8 चैप्टर 2 लीनियर इक्वेशंस इन वन वेरिएबल, पेज नंबर 57, एक्सरसाइज 2.5, क्वेश्चन नंबर 10। व्हाट लेट अस सी द क्वेश्चन। इफ ए ट्रेन रन्स एट 40 किलोमीटर्स पर आवर, सो हियर इज वन ट्रेन, इट रन्स एट 40 किलोमीटर्स पर आवर। हियर व्हाट इज किलोमीटर्स पर आवर? किलोमीटर्स पर आवर इज नथिंग बट डिस्टेंस बाय टाइम। Distance by time is nothing but speed. So here the speed of a train is how many kilometers per hour? 40 kilometers per hour. See, here is the train. Suppose the speed of this train is 40 kilometers per hour. It reaches its destination late by 11. See here. Here is the destination. It reaches. When it reach? How many minutes late? 11 minutes late. What is the meaning of it? Before 11 minutes, the train was here. But if it runs at 50 kilometers per hour, suppose the same train runs at a speed of 50 kilometers per hour. See, both are the same train. For your understanding, I have drawn one more train here. 50 kilometers per hour. Again, this train also late. By how many minutes? By 5 minutes. By 5 minutes, the train was late. Train was late by 5 minutes. So before 5 minutes, where is the train? The train was where? Train was here. What we should find? Find the distance to be covered by the train. So how much distance it should cover? This is the distance it should cover. So total how many minutes late? 11 minutes. So here how many minutes? Same train, if it travels at 50 kilometers per hour, 5 minutes late. If we subtract both the time which they are late, what is that? 11 minus 5? How many minutes? 6 minutes. By using this 6 minutes, we are going to do the problem. Let us see how to do the problem. Let the distance to be reached equals to x kilometer. Here, the distance to be covered by the train, nothing but to be reached, is how many kilometers? Let it be x. We don't know. We should find this value. Time taken to travel x kilometers with speed. Here, speed is given in the problem. What is that? 40 kilometers per hour. Here, 40 kilometers per hour. What it is? It is speed. Here, what is given? But speed equals to distance by time. Here, then what the time becomes here? Time it goes here and speed it comes here. Time equals to distance by speed. Here we should find about the time. So just by using the formula, we are using the time. Time equals to distance by speed. So here, what is the distance here? How many kilometers? X kilometers. Speed is how many kilometers per hour? 40 kilometers per hour. See here, kilometer and kilometer I can cancel. So what is remaining? X by 40. See here, simple explanation I have given here. Just you see. Kilometer by one into kilometer by hour. Here, whenever we are dividing a fraction by other fraction, then we should division changes to multiplication. And here, what is there? Kilometer per hour. We should write it reciprocal. Reciprocal means nothing but reverse. Kilometer per hour, it changes to hour per kilometer. So here kilometer gets cancelled. What is the remaining hour? So here x by 40 hours. So if the same, but if the time taken to travel x kilometers with a speed, if the speed of the train increases to how many kilometers? 50 kilometers per hour. So what the time becomes at that time? Same formula here. Time equals to distance by speed. Here also distance by speed equals to x by, before it is 40 speed, now it is 50 speed. So x by 50 hours. According to the sum, before only we have find, according to the sum, the difference between the times equals to 11 minus 5 equals to 6 minutes. I have shown you before. See here, 6 minutes. But here, the time which we have find here, they are in hours. So we should convert this minutes to hours. How to convert minutes to hours? Let us see. 60 minutes equals to how much? 1 hour. Then 1 minute we want. what we want, 1 minute. 1 minute equals to 1/60 hour. So here, if we subtract both the speed time, both the time, x/40 minus x/50, total heat equals to how many hours? 6/60 hours. See here, by using 10 table, 10 4s 40, 10 5s 50, and here 6 1s 6, 16 60. I think you have understood. Here 10 table, see once again, 10 1s 10, 10 5s 50, 10 4s 40. So what it becomes? 6/5 minus x by 4 minus x/5. By cross multiplication, 5 into x is 5x, 4 into x is 4x, 4 5 is 20 is the LCM equals to 1. 5x minus 4x equals to how much? X by 20 equals to 1. Implies x equals to how much? 20 kilometers. Distance to be covered by the train equals to how many kilometers? So here x value, what is here? X equals to 20 kilometers is the answer.